Hey guys, welcome back to another vlog. So last night we went crocodile hunting for today's picnic. We're just down here having a picnic down on Kennedy Island with all the families. We did manage to find two crocodiles. The first one was pretty big and it actually got off the spear. We found a second one which was quite small, probably about 1.5 to 2 meters long. It's common to kill crocodiles around here to eat, so they're not as populated as they are in Australia, in Northern Territory. Here's the last night of us crocodile hunting. I hope you enjoy the video. Cheers.
We're currently in crocodile territory. We got the crocodile hunter at the front. He's just scouting around all the mangroves and stuff, looking for just any signs of any crocodiles, just looking for red eyes really. Once he spots red eyes, he'll just spring into action and just do his thing. Casually hunting for crocodiles on the Solomon Islands really. So we just came across a crocodile. It was a near miss. It was pretty big. Surfaced and went down, and it surfaced again. We went, just missed it. So we're just waiting for it to appear again so we can have a second chance at it.
Hold this.
We have it. We have it, guys. We have our first croc. Yep. There we go. Crocodile hunter in action. He came off. He bent the spear. Big one, huh? So that's the result of our first croc encounter. The croc actually bent the spear. Now we're just trying to bend the spear back, but the crocodile is here somewhere still. We're trying to wait for it to pop up again. Also, quick shout out to Kulalinga Guns and Ammo for supplying the shirt. But unfortunately, this crocodile was smart. So just a quick update. We're just having a quick break, eh? Gain some more energy. Crocodile hunter in action. We were trailing this one for quite a while actually. Oh, look at that. This one is much smaller than the first one we came across. Number one hunters. So this goes into the crocodile, latches on like that, and then pull and does the trick. Help yourself. Goes on to the end of that. Hunter stands at the front of the boat. That's how it's done.
Yeah.
This is the crocodile right here. All prepared, skin, meat, ready for barbecue, eh?
Yeah. Ooh, nice one.
Crocodile, huh?
Yeah. Maskaka korban, nanti juga garam ini gitu. Buat ya, meat lo korban. Ini fast potan itu, ini
top gitu.
Oh,
really?
Yeah. Oh, the crocodile. Crocodile looks too good. So the crocodile hunter and then the crocodile chefs. 1, 2, 3, 4. Yes.
So we have one piece of the crocodile right here. Let's try it out.
Mmm. Yeah.
Mmm. Too good, huh?
You